earth was still flat, and the clouds made a fire, and mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. While folks rode round the earth like big rolling rigs, they had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, and they had two faces peering out from one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. And they never knew nothing of love. It was before the origin of love. Of love. There were three sexes then, and one of them looked like two men glued back to back, called the children of the sun. Similar shape and girth were the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up into one. And the children of the moon were like forks stuck on spoon. They were part sun, part earth, part daughter, part son. Of love, the origin of love, now the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill him, I'm gonna kill him all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. And Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, the dinosaurs and lizards. Then he grabbed up some bolts and let out a laugh and said, I'll split them right down the middle, I'm gonna cut them right in half. Storm clouds gathered above into great balls of fire, and then fire shot down like bolts from the heavens, like shining blades of a knife, and it ripped right through the flesh of the children of the sun and the moon and the earth. And some Indian gods sewed up the wound like a hole and pulled it round our bellies to remind us of the price we paid. Osiris and the gods of the Nile gathered up a great big storm to blow into a hurricane and scatter us away in a flood. And the wind, and the rain, and the sea, and the tidal waves to wash us all away. And if we don't behave, they'll cut us down again, and we'll be hopping round on one foot, and looking through one eye. Of love, the origin of love, well, last time I saw you, we'd just been split in two. You were looking at me, and I was looking at you. You had a way so familiar, but I could not recognize, 'cause you had blood on your face, and I had blood in my eyes. But I swear by your expression that the pain down in your soul was the same one down in mine. And that's the pain that cuts a straight line down through the heart, and we call it love. And we wrapped our arms around each other, tried to shove ourselves back together. We were making love. It was cold, dark, and such a long time ago, when by the mighty hand of Jove. It's such a sad story how we became lonely two-legged creatures. Yeah.